Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Bundesliga coming right up. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Here is the lineup for the hosts today.
Well, 4-4-2 is a good formation if it's played well. It covers most of the bases defensively, and if you can then rotate your positions when you regain possession, you can also be fluid in attack. Let's hope we see that today.
And now the starting 11 for Augsburg.
Well, it's the same system, so it's very much about the individual battles. The team that wins more of those should dominate and win the game.
And so the match is underway.
Ermedin Demirovic.
This is looking threatening. A concession of a corner here. Taken short. Envis Rejbetsai. Closed down straight away. That's what you call the... Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. The corner played into the box and a bit short with the clearance. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. He's in control of the situation. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, Derek, when he's on form, when he's focused, he's a brilliant runner with the ball. He can take on...
He can't hold on to it! Well, threat over for now. Gregoric. That's how to dispossess your opponent.
Gumni.
The ball with Maya. The high press was very much on. In position here to protect the ball. Envis Rejbetsai. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. The cross is on. It is to be a throw-in. He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Günther.
And this is Grifo. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Fire, 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 fire.
Elvis Rajbetsai. Maya.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, probably a fair assessment of his first half's work would be a mixed bag.
Well, it certainly wasn't his best half of football. He was slightly off the pace and he gave the ball away too easily at times. But we know he can do much better, so I'm expecting more from him in the second 45.
So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. A top-notch piece of defending. Lucas Herrera.
Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Grifo. Günther.
And a throw-in forthcoming. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Surely! Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Well, we're into the final half hour. Demirovic. Possession given away, unfortunately.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession. But when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
It's really good without the ball, and the all-around performance levels have been high. And the goalkeeper will claim it. And a tidy challenge. Now can they make something happen? A fine reading of the situation. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Top class defending. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. Takes the shot. Well, they're doing their best to get on level terms here.
Well, it's a decent effort, but they're still trailing. They need something special here.
Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench.
Die Nummer 9, Ermedin Demirovic. Neu auf dem Feld.
Well, they do like to press whenever they can. Eggestein. And it's with Gregoric. And winning it back. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Gumni. He could pick out a teammate. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, it was very competitive. Chances at both ends, but I feel they were the better team and they deserve their victory.
Well, you know, when our colleagues in the newspapers come out with their grades for this match, he's going to get very high marks.
Well, he was excellent today and he gave them that all-important lead. They just struggled to cope with him. His movement was so clever.
And now they get the ball rolling.